With quote terms from Salesforce CPQ, your quote can be updated automatically with predefined legal terms, allowing both sales and legal teams to work together from the early stages of a deal. Let's take a look. Here, Salesforce CPQ can instantly generate a structured proposal, including the products and services sold, with respective prices and important legal terms that apply to the deal based on the condition. When a negotiation takes place, any language adjustments suggested by the sales team will trigger the legal review process automatically to ensure collaboration and compliance. Here are three easy steps to setting up quote terms with Salesforce CPQ. First, set up your template content, which stores specific data like quote terms. Within the app launcher, navigate to Template Content and click New. Choose Quote Terms as the type of content, give it a name, and click Save. Next, navigate to your quote templates to create a new template section on the quote template of your choice. Give it a name, choose Quote Terms as the content, and click Save. Next, create quote terms or pre-approved legal language for your quote templates. Navigate to the Quote Terms object, click New, and use the Print Order field to determine the order of terms if there are more than one. Then mark Quote Term as active and choose your newly created quote term. Now, fill in the body field with pre-approved content for the term. Finally, set the conditions for the quote terms. Any quote terms without a condition will be included on their respective quote templates. To define the conditions for the quote terms, navigate to Term Condition and select New. Choose How to Test Conditions by picking either Tested Field or Tested Variable. Select information in the filter to determine how the condition is evaluated. And to take this further, incorporate the approval process with advanced approvals. When your sales reps suggest any language adjustments, CPQ will automatically kick off the legal review process to shorten the approval cycle and increase deal velocity. To learn how to set up an advanced approval process, check out our Salesforce CPQ micro video, Advanced Approvals. By setting up template content, creating predefined reusable quote term, setting conditions for quote terms, and adding the approval process with advanced approvals, Salesforce allows a smarter collaboration between sales and legal teams to streamline the quote-to-contract process. To find out more, take our admin trail.